And now for the news.
All right, guys, so as you probably know, it's still raining. And it's the third consecutive week that it's raining in Huntington Beach. It's getting worse with heavy winds. So there's actually a slim chance of sunshine.